I bought this. The first destination we went was Akihabara. It was raining. It took me about almost an hour plus. Because you need to, the train station, you need to change and you need to do anyway. When I bought, when I alight on the station, what I thought was a normal escalator. When it's going down, then it went straight. You become a travelator. Wow, what's this place? And it goes down again. I think it was really interesting. Go down, straight, go down again. Met Steph and her boyfriend, and we just had lunch. We had lunch at a place, I'm not sure what it's called, but everything there was curry. So what I had was beef curry plus omelette, scrambled eggs and seafood. They mix it all together.
Vlogging.
Yeah.
Welcome
to
your YouTube channel.
Already. Yeah, come. Follow me.
In Akihabara, it's a place where geeks go to. There's a lot of toys, figurines, arcades, prize stations. Prize stations are those that they give you hope that the price can actually go down, and you know all those pincers thing, grab it and it goes down, but it looks much harder than it actually looks. So yeah, I saw this person who keep on trying. I saw a place where I used to go in 2009, 6 years ago. They had games where I remember they were playing Street Fighter. Yeah, outside the store. But now it seems as though they keep the games, but the shop still maintain the background of the 8-bit sound. Inside the store, there are plenty of cartridges. They sell Game Boy, the first ever generation of Game Boy, GameCube, Game Boy Advance. It was really, it's like a museum, but you can buy it. Oh, you know, like the, I think there are 48 of these girls, you know, they are artists, but in a girl group of 48, they set up a store, and we tend to walk by the area, and wow, the queue is crazy.
Hey, we 48.
We went to Tokyo Station to buy our Shinkansen tickets. Bullet train was at this place. It's the architecture a little bit like European style. The Shinkansen tickets cost 13,720 yen. Which is 100 plus ticket from here, from Tokyo to Kyoto. That would be on the 2nd of April, so we have to check out early. When we get out of that station, it was sunny, it was bright. We headed to this place. You've seen my worst, yet you see some hope in me. The black and white set us free, like the queen to the rook. Your decision was a sure thing, honey. It was a place that I visited 6 years ago. I didn't realize that we were actually going there. When I took a picture of a statue 6 years ago.
Mr. Junaidi, what do you think about the National Garden thus far?
National Garden?
Yeah.
Same. I think it's a very nice place to see. And it helps you
Okay.
The last time I was here, I was wearing this thing. Same thing. Yeah. Same hair, but different color.
Apparently, I'm wearing the same jacket as what I'm wearing 6 years ago. And yet you see some hope in me. The black and white set us free. We visit Ginza, and there's this Muji place. There's Muji meal. Really interesting. It's like IKEA. You know IKEA inside got makan place. This is for Muji. I know that we are upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out. I know that we were made to break, so what? I don't mind. You cue the lights, I'll draw the blinds. Don't dull the sparkling. Here you go.
Welcome to my house. It's my house.
Take a look around. Okay. No better for BTO.
Yeah.
Yes. Come, we have some food for you to eat. Visit my kitchen over there. I cook here. Wash hand here. Okay, that's all.
And after that, we had for me a small dinner because the previous was quite a huge lunch. We walked along Ginza. Oh yeah, we saw the Apple store. Found the Apple store in Japan at Ginza. Apple stores clean, very nice. There's even a lift from first floor to second floor. I think the rest of the floors are for staff.
This two floors.
Over there, we tap on the Wi-Fi just to see some uploads, to upload some images that we took. Apparently there was a limo parked outside the Apple store. Of some rich dude's limo. That's it for day 2. So soon to be day 3. Stay tuned. Whoa, let's get together.